Never been one to ask for help. If I need a mountain moved, I'm moving myself. I ain't the church pew regular, twice on Sunday, quote you the scripture kind. I'm far from a preacher, but I'm a believer. Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail, when all hope failed, on the highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam. Love me like you do. Graceful eyes that see me through. A smile that steals me, a heart that heals me, a touch that kills me too. And baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. 'Cause every single day before I knew your name, face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail, when all hope failed, on the highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you.
Danielle, I love you more than I know how to describe. You have been the answer to years of prayer, and I know now more than ever that you are proof of God's perfect timing. Today I vow to be your husband, your best friend, your favorite computer brain. I promise to be faithful, to support you, provide for you, and care for you throughout our upcoming journey in life. I promise to respect, cherish, and continually encourage and build you up. But most of all, I promise to love you just as Christ loved the church, continually looking to God for guidance on what it means to be a godly husband. I will also try my best to be patient when you're awake at hours in the morning I didn't even know existed, and to try to make sure I have somewhat of a smile on my face when it's photo shoot time. I'll even try to make sure always to have a fire extinguisher handy when you're cooking, even if you're only making a salad. But on a more serious note, I'm incredibly thankful for the woman you have become, and will continue to thank God for blessing me with you. My prayer today is that these words are lived through my actions, and I'm beyond excited to see what God has in store for our family. So today I choose you and will continue to choose you every day for the rest of my life. I love you.
Daniel Nathan, I love you so much, and you are proof of God's goodness and faithfulness to me. You have brought so much hope to my life, and I can't wait to start our life together. Today, I promise to be your wife, your best friend, your forever ball and chain. I promise to respect you and love you through all life's ups and downs and all the in-betweens. I have prayed for you for years before I even knew you, and I promise to keep praying for you and seeking God's best for you. I promise to always be faithful, to be supportive and build you up and encourage you to follow your dreams. I promise to always laugh with you and sometimes at you. I promise to never go to bed angry, but to follow Ephesians 4 verse 2 as best I can, to be completely humble and gentle, be patient, bearing with one another in love. I promise to always help you find your glasses when you misplace them and take care of you when you have your man cold. I will do my best to make you edible food for you and in worst case scenarios, heat you up some zoodles. I promise to always use you to warm up my cold hands. Seriously, you are the man I've been praying for and waiting for. Today I choose you and will continue to choose you every day for the rest of my life. I love you.
It's a brand new day. This is love, this is the journey. So
And so I kind of look back at my texts between Dan and I, and I put down some of our texts early on in our relationship. And you know how sometimes when you take it from the phone and you translate it on paper, it doesn't always come across the exact same way. So I had to interpret some of the texts. And so most of this is accurate, but some is just creative poetry. So here we go. Me. Hey, Dan. Just wondering if you'd be interested in coming out to a group that I'm starting at my place. It's for young professionals. There they are. This week we are watching the Leafs game and eating a bunch of food. No response. 1 week later, me. Hey Dan, missed you last night. Just wondering if you got my last text. Dan, who is this? Me, it's GP from church. Dan, oh. GP, me. So you interested? Dan, is it a mixed group? Like, are there going to be girls? Me, yes, Dan, but it's really not about that. I really want you to connect with other young professionals. Dan, oh yeah, of course. I just needed to know what shirt to wear. Me. Okay, hopefully we'll see you next week. Side note, last night there were 7 girls and only 1 guy. Dan. Oh, wow. Smiley face. I'm in. Connie. Dan's mom. Hi, GP. It's Connie from church. Dan's mom. Dan just asked me to iron his nice shirt for group. Are there girls gonna be there? Me. Hi, Connie. LOL. You still iron Dan's shirts? Anyways, yes, there are girls in the group, but it's really about connecting with both guys and girls. Connie, of course. I'll start praying. One week later, me. Hey, Dan, what'd you think about last night? Dan, loved it. I was so inspired. Me. Yeah, I noticed you were on the edge of your seat every time Danny read the scriptures. Dan, is that her name? Is she single? Me. I'm not sure. Dan. Can you maybe text her and ask? Ask her. Ask her what she thought of the cool guy with the nice shirt. Me. She might think I'm talking about someone else. Dan, no. She will know it's me for sure. Me, how? Dan, I sweet talked her. Draw style. Me, what does that look like? Dan, I asked her if she knew what a duck farm looked like. Then I told her all about computer code and how exhilarating websites really are. Me. Hey, Connie. Maybe pray a little harder. July 2019. Dan. Hey, GP. God has finally answered my prayers. He has given me an amazing, godly woman who is more than I can ever imagine. Thanks for bringing us together. You're clearly the best pastor at Central. With that, let's put our hands together for Dan and Danny Drost.
Exactly like that.